Okay, first of all, I'm glad that I even get to air this because I have to say this has been one of my favorites in the improvements line. HSN exclusive, it is a 4-pack. They are improved. It's that Edison style lighting. You get a remote control, you get the batteries. And when I said earlier, it is decorative lighting on demand, calling all my Pinterest pinups out there. You know you have done a little search, and if you haven't, when I said you are limited only to your own creativity. I have to say though, we are running very low in some of the color choices and selection. So this show, $12.32 on your credit card, 654-335. We're gonna take you on a tour of all those color choices. In fact, Rick, I'm sorry, which one is already more limited? The stars and stripes, I believe. Well, you know what, we're gonna do a double check, but my Minnesota girl.
I was so excited when I heard we were gonna do
know.
This. Because not only is she from Minnesota, but you come up with the best ideas
for
this.
Well, you are so funny because I feel like we are separated at birth. I was looking at these and I don't care because in a former life, I think I would have been a party planner. I mean, seriously.
Yes, and I will vouch for it.
I mean, I would have been an event planner because I'm looking at this and I don't care if it's a hurricane lamp. I don't care if it's a patio, if it's that rustic wedding, if you're doing these poolside, if you are glamping. In Minnesota, we have those campsites where we have the RVs and we park them all summer. You could string these along lights. You could string these along a balcony. And when we say indoors, outdoors, campground, playground, I mean, and everywhere in between, I am a super fan.
And why can you do that? Because virtually indestructible. So when they're banging in that wind, who cares? You keep them out there in the rain, they're going to take a licking and keep on ticking. I mean, we're talking about all those long, wonderful summer nights, but this could be snow. This could be sleet. It's going to stay out there and keep this beautiful all year long.
I am telling you though, eyeball to eyeball, I would swear that this is glass.
Oh,
I would
swear
that this is glass. Rebecca, can we take on a tour of the colors that we have left?
I would love to.
So remember, it is a 4-pack and this was done by request and on demand because we have hundreds of reviews, hundreds of thousands of these sold. The only, well, it's not even a concern, the overriding customer comment that we get is, why didn't I get more of them?
Every single time.
Every single time. You've seen some great little kind of Pinterest inspired ideas, and no kidding, you could almost lose your mind with all the creative things that you could do with this.
Mm-hmm.
Best part is though, no electrician, no hard wiring. When I say you can move them, they are portable. Now, is our most popular still available?
It is. This one is always historically number one. This is the one we brought back. Now, this is an HSN exclusive configuration you can only find here. We added this, though, because everybody loves that gray wood tone.
Gray
it looks
wood.
Like it's carved from one piece of wood. And then we have the brown wood tone.
Yeah.
So
perfect.
I wanted to put those together. They look gorgeous.
So
mix
nice.
And match. Very beautiful.
Yeah.
Now, this is the one we're becoming very limited on, I believe.
Okay, final 1,000. And at this price, come on, you could spend the price of admission on just the batteries,
right?
For crying out loud.
Right.
I mean, my parents' wedding anniversary is on July 3rd.
Oh,
so whether it's an outdoor anniversary, a boat party, 4th of July, if you only got this for your 4th of July barbecue, people are going to go, where in the world did you get that?
Exactly.
Right?
But then bring it out for your birthday parties all year long. Bring it out for all of your get-togethers. This is going to be gorgeous on a bar cart, a tiki bar.
Cute.
Anywhere. I love it. Americana. Slice of Americana right there. And then we go over into the metallics and we have this gorgeous age bronze.
Oh,
it's
that's
a
so
deep,
pretty.
Rich color. Isn't that stunning?
Yeah.
Down to the rose gold. Love this. Teenagers love this color. And then the gold.
Nice.
So mix and match because we always say, everybody always says, wish I would have got more. So go for that brown wood and the gold, or the gray wood and the beautiful rose gold together.
And most of you are getting more than one. You know, the thing is, Chris, maybe even when we move over to the other presentation table, I know we've especially adjusted the lights to accommodate so you can see some of the beauty. Maybe we can lower them even a little bit more. I look the best in bar lighting and darkness.
You're going to look the best. Me too, baby. You're going to love these lights for that.
Exactly. You know what? I'm regressing in years as we speak.
I'm with you.
But
we all are.
No kidding. They really do look like little fireflies that are suspended.
I really, truly, the only way for me to describe this to you is to say that when it comes to your door, because you get those batteries, because you get that remote, it is like you're opening up a box of summer.
Oh, you're
it 100,
right.
You open it up and then it's just you. Where do you want to enjoy this summer most? Do you want to maybe have a little sitting area outside? Maybe a little place where you want to have your tea at night,
yeah.
Inside? Wherever you want that one area where you can escape. This is going to give you that escape with the beautiful light. It's fireflies, but I'll tell you what, it also looks like stars in a bottle.
It does.
Really does. You cannot tell that this is not glass. It's unbelievably well built. And you can see we've got that weather-resistant casing up on top here. And then, for the first time in a long, long, long time, we have this Edison-style beaker bulb.
So gorgeous.
Now, before we did the round bulb,
I like this better.
Me
hey, by
too.
The way, no surprise. Now, Rebecca's going to have one of your last looks with me as we continue in this special two-hour block. The stars and stripes are now in the hundreds remaining. The gray wood, no surprise, proving to be the most popular. Here's the thing. There is a 30-day return policy on this. Now, first recommendation, I would hope that you do more than one, mm-hmm. because I can tell you for a fact when you get these at home, whether you are thinking for that special event, for that barbecue, for that glamping event, for that anniversary party, every night becomes an event. This is event lighting that I can tell you for a fact you would spend thousands of dollars for, because no kidding, I would have been an event planner in a former life. So I've done like a fair amount of investigative research about how much lighting companies charge to do this kind of pop-up or on-demand event lighting. I'm telling you, thousands of dollars.
Thousands
of dollars. And then they take it with them. And they
right?
do.
Very good point.
So the great thing about this is, well, among the fact that you're getting the batteries and the remote and this exclusive configuration, a set of four, most of you are getting more than one, whether it's sleet or rain or condensation because it's so warm here in Florida, these make every day magic moments.
And
they just
need
do.
That. You need that. You deserve that.
You do.
You deserve to create that staycation.
Yes.
You know, every night, why don't you have your staycation in your patio, on your patio, or maybe you have a three-season porch. Maybe it's your RV, and maybe it's your cabin. Maybe it's just a den area that you yeah. want to make a glam room. Glam it up.
For
it
sure.
couldn't be more simple. Remember, the batteries come with it. You just simply install them when they come. I'm going to turn this off. You do that by tugging the top.
And it's a real pull.
It's a real pull,
right. So that's an improvement from what we've done in the past. So
yes.
when I say it looks like the event lighting that, trust me when I tell you, you hire a party planner, an event planner, this look does not come cheap.
No. And you know what's so great about this? You save money on flowers.
You do.
So not only are you getting the drama of lights, these lights with flowers, you're saving money. And like you said, you get to keep them. Such a great point.
You do.
So over a wedding arbor?
Yes.
A ketubah? I mean, you could really put it absolutely anywhere. It's going to be beautiful.
So
here we
fun.
Have them hanging just on a curtain rod. That's it.
Can
we just have it wrapped
that?
On a curtain rod. Teacup hooks, you would just
yes.
put them right into the ceiling and wrap on there.
I know, little shepherd's hook. So
yes.
that's why I say from balcony to, you know, porch side to that fishing dock. I mean, these will go wherever you want them to go. And you really are only limited to your own imagination. They are so striking. I know we've got great videotape footage to really kind of, you know, get your creative juices flowing, but no kidding, Rebecca, when you get these at home, I think first and foremost, everybody can do this. This is my kind of DIY project because it doesn't require any special tools. You don't even have to buy the batteries.
No honey-do list.
There's no honey-do list. You're not wiring something permanently.
You're not paying the extra
You're
utility
not.
Bill.
You're not. I mean, and even if you just look at it as a safety and security feature. I know you were talking about when we had Hurricane Irma.
Yep.
I mean, yeah, they're pretty, but they're also very functional too.
I had light in every
yes.
single one of my rooms thanks to these lights, and I had no electricity for 5 days.
Can you imagine?
Can you imagine no electricity with 3 kids for 5 days?
Yeah.
It would have been terrible, but thanks to this, I was able to pull them down from the places I was using as decor
yes.
and using them for everyday life. Best thing is I could actually take them with me to go to the bathroom. I could take them with
oh,
me.
True. Yeah,
I could hang one on the cupboard door to do a little bit of the cooking on my little electric
right.
cooktop that I had. It's a wonderful, wonderful addition to any kind of decor, but it's a necessity that you can have fun with, too.
You absolutely
can. It's brains
can.
And beauty, the best kind of boyfriend.
It is. It is. So here's the thing. The good news is we do have all the choices right now. I'm going to run through the color selection one more time, and, as long as we're over there. Thank you, James. The stars and stripes in the hundreds remaining. So in the hundreds remaining on that stars and stripe, okay, and it's wildly popular. So, oh, by the way, these are also the final quantities for the year.
Yes,
the
right.
final quantities for the year. So if you're saying, oh, they'll do that around holiday season when people are thinking, you know, speculation and decorative lighting. This is it for the year in terms of availability. So if you get the stars and stripes, remember, you'll take that out for every party, every celebration, obviously every 4th of July. That gray wood is also proving to be the most popular. Love that deep. It's almost like a mahogany. Like
mahogany.
Really, it is.
Great
it's like
description.
A burlized
yes.
mahogany. Then, of course, the metallics. That's a nice, soft, like a copper finish. It's beautiful.
It's called aged bronze,
aged
but it's
bronze.
Just a rich tone.
And then, of course, our rose gold and our gold, $12.32 on your flex pay, the remote control, the batteries included, the Edison style lighting. And remember, I know it looks like glass. And you know the first thing they're gonna do when they get this at home, Rebecca? They're gonna do this.
You can hit them together.
Right.
They're virtually indestructible.
Isn't that crazy?
Keep them outdoors all year long. That hurricane comes, pull them in so you can have that emergency
right.
lighting that you have. But these are well-built, beautifully designed. Love that beaker style. Here's the remote. Not only do you have the on and off that will work from 15 feet
oh,
away.
Oh, no kidding.
Yes, and all of them. So if you get multiple sets, one
yes.
remote works all of the sets.
Oh, that's
right.
so handy.
But there's a 4-hour and an 8-hour timer.
Oh, I love
as well.
That.
Yeah.
So you could come home to your
Set
own
it
little
and forget
oasis.
It, right?
I mean, what's interesting is this great little display, Rebecca. Now, you brought our backyard indoors. You
Literally.
Brought the outdoors indoors,
so
right?
So I wanted to show you, we talk about all the different ways you can hang them. If you don't even want to hang them, you don't have to.
Right.
All I did is I went out to the backyard studio. I picked some greenery.
Yeah.
I'm going to turn this on here and look at what I was able to create. So this could be your backyard barbecue table. This could be your Thanksgiving table,
yes.
your Christmas table. You just simply set it and forget it and look at the drama it adds.
Beautiful.
Usually if you want any kind of light on a table,
oh, please.
It's candle.
It
which is.
Which is
dangerous.
Which is dangerous. And remember, so it could be windy. It could be a little rainy out. I mean, you don't have to worry about the elements with this. The whole idea is, though, this is one of your final opportunities. All of the colors are available now. It is a $12.32 flex pay. I know you're going to get this at home and you're going to say, why didn't I get one for my powder bath? Why didn't I get one for my walk-in closet? Why didn't I get one, you know, just for the buffet table? Like Rebecca said, you know, whether it's garland greenery over the Christmas season or just your Easter buffet. I mean, on and on and on. This becomes, every day becomes a magical moment. And it's interesting because my producer, Rick, just got back from vacation. He's in one of the big resorts in the Orlando area. And anytime, I used to do reporting, as did Rebecca
yep.
in Minnesota. I told you, we're separated
at birth. Yep.
Twinsies.
Yeah.
And so whenever I'd go on press tours, like with Walt Disney World and Orlando Studios, they would have like these beautiful events for the press. And there were always these special landscape lighting because it elevates every experience. I don't care if it's just eating takeout or a hamburger in your backyard to making your dining room table or your outdoor barbecue area or even at the beach. Can you imagine at the
oh,
beach?
Oh my goodness, these would be so beautiful
they
at
would.
The beach. I love being able to sit under these and I don't know what it is, but listening to the crickets and
yeah.
the frogs, having my Long Island iced tea and just knowing that I've got a couple hours to myself.
Yeah.
I have a couple hours to just take that breath and really enjoy. I don't have to drive somewhere.
No.
I don't have to pay the expensive prices for the drinks. I can create my own hot spot in my own yard or home.
For sure.
I love that. I love the colors that we have.
They're
this time,
so pretty.
Too.
Remember, last call. This could be your last airing on the Stars and Stripes. Gray is the most popular, as per all of our airings. It is a $12.32 flex pay. We include the batteries. We include the remote control, 654-335. And, Rebecca, I don't know about you, but I'm from a farm in Minnesota, and I miss the stars. There's
yes.
something about when you live in a city or a populized area, you don't get to
see them the same way. It's the first
stars.
Thing I do when I go back to Minnesota is I look
right?
up, and it's just so bright and beautiful.
That's what this reminds me of.
It
reminds me of the constellation or this beautiful starlit
look at that
summer night, basically.
It is summer in a beaker. Look at that. It's got that perfect white optic look that the stars have. I know we're calling them fireflies. Maybe it's just whatever memory you have of summer.
I agree.
But stars are my favorite thing. And I know you were talking about your Pinterest pinups.
Yeah.
I cannot tell you the fun you're going to have. Maybe a little bit of a warning should come with these, that you will lose a large amount of time to Pinterest.
True.
But look what I was able to do. You get your girlfriends over.
That's right.
Everybody brings over their favorite bottle of wine. Super simple to just cut off the bottom of that wine. Sorry, girls, you're going to have to drink that wine. And then look at what you're able to create.
That's so cute.
A memory
so cute.
Of your girls' night that you can hang wherever you want. A little powder bathroom, maybe in your closet. Makes you smile.
I know.
And then we did it with these two different colors. You do that
okay,
one.
Okay, sounds good.
And you were talking about event lighting.
Yes.
Can you imagine a holiday party?
Oh, I love it. Oh, what a great
idea. Isn't that gorgeous?
And this is just really the tip of the iceberg.
Oh, 100%.
I mean, you get these at home, and no kidding, whether there is a wedding in the family, even if it's something as simple as a shower, a baby shower, a backyard get-together, a backyard barbecue, when I say this makes everyday moments magical, there is something that is just so inviting about
light.
There is.
People gather.
They do, mm-hmm. don't they?
I agree. They just gather.
And when it can be as simple as this, I mean, normally when we talk about something like this, like Rebecca said, you're talking about possibly an open flame, a candle mm-hmm. or something like that, which that is a whole, you know, another issue
100%.
On its own.
Or the electrical,
or
having somebody come
having
in and install
somebody
it.
Somebody come in and install it. And remember, when you do event planning, you pay for a whole lighting landscape, and then they leave with it after the event. So now all of a sudden, everyday moments become magical. But once more, don't forget about the practicality of this. Where are those dark corners? Is there a dark corner in your master bath? Is it just for illuminated lighting so you don't wake up, you know, your partner or the whole household if you do have to use, you know, the facilities?
The loo.
You know,
the loo.
Or is it in that, you know, little alcove? Is it in that little Three Seasons porch? Is it on that, you know, backyard area, campsite, poolside, beachside, and everything in between, inside, outside. I think once you get these at home, your jaw will drop to think that you spent only $12.32 on your credit card, and you get a lot of bang for your buck
you
here.
Do. These you do. Are stunning. You know what would be amazing, and I just thought of this. Can you imagine tailgating? You just hang these from your the tailgate?
Love it.
Wouldn't they be beautiful?
Love
I know
it.
There's a lot of people that really take their tailgating seriously.
Yes.
I love those people, by
yes.
the way. But how gorgeous is you could make your tailgating elegant. That's crazy.
It's
what
true.
If you just have a truck and you want to go out in the middle of the night and have a little picnic with your kids?
Why
I mean,
not?
It just really is. Create memories that are unlike any out there, and you can either hang it 3.5-foot cord, or you can just set it down as
right.
well. Never gets hot to the touch.
Nope.
They're indestructible. You can see I can hit
so
them.
Wild.
And get them wet. Who cares?
Yeah,
let them
not?
Go out in the elements. They're weather resistant, and you can keep them out year round. I have to show you. So is it just a Minnesota thing, garage sailing, or
do
is that
know?
The whole world?
I think it's a big Midwestern thing.
Okay.
I mean, we do some garage sales, although albeit very seasonally here in Florida, just because it's so warm.
It's like a weekend,
it is, right?
Is.
But
yeah.
You know, we also have like the little garage or the shed parties.
Yes.
You know, when somebody builds a new barn or a new shed. Do we have any of the? Speaking of kind of taking this to outdoor lighting. Do we have what, 2,000 of the cage shades
right here,
left?
They're
okay.
right here. You get two of both of the styles you're seeing there for a total of four.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, aren't they gorgeous too?
Oh,
super simple
nice.
To put together. So right there, you can have a complete light fixture.
You could.
In seconds.
So Rick, I don't know if we can show the item number on that or not, but there are only 2,000 remaining. To Rebecca's point, you do get a set of four to work back with your today's special. Again, set of four, $26 and change. If you are interested, $26.95. Rebecca, I love what you've done with that.
So we were talking about garage selling. That's where I got this. I got an old lampshade that was dingy, dirty, huge, gross. I tore off the fabric. That's all I did. This is the frame of that lampshade.
No kidding.
And I was able to hang three of the bulbs. So I have that one for the utility lighting that I want. But look at this. I was able to hang it. And I have now a chandelier that I can hang outdoors if I want to. Outdoor chandelier to really up the elegance of all of those get-togethers. In fact, I have a fan in my outdoor patio and the light keeps burning out. There must be a short or something.
Oh, yeah.
So guess what I did? Tied this there down below.
Why not?
Love it.
It's perfect. Yeah, I'll play that game, The Price is Right. How much would you pay for something like that?
Oh, I can tell you.
Yeah.
I mean, it's over 100. Like 150. And that's like if you're not going to those high-end stores. This one was built out of necessity, actually.
Yes.
Because I fell in love with this look. I wanted it. I looked all around. It was hundreds, I tell you, of dollars.
Right.
And then I had to hire somebody to come and put it up.
I'll tell you what, so you just buy an empty, you know, frame for a lampshade or strip one, you know, repurpose something in your home, and then suddenly you have a DIY indoor or outdoor chandelier.
And you can move it.
It's transportable. It doesn't generate heat. It's got the most beautiful illumination, remote control, all the batteries included, set of four. Most of you are getting more than one set. And just be aware, if you want to do that in the Stars and Stripes, we have fewer than 800 now on the Stars and Stripes, so just use that information for what you will. The most popular is still that beautiful, gray, marbleized gray wood. And then love, love, love that look of mahogany. That's that deep wood design. And then, of course, we've got the metallics as well.
Play them back and forth. Beautiful.
Yes.
So you're talking about event planning. Well, you can bring the gorgeous color of event planning into your home. I want to show you how light transforms an area. So we have a beautiful bookcase here, right?
Yeah.
Gorgeous. Watch what happens. If you're to bring somebody in, they tell you add light.
Oh, wow.
All of a sudden, you've taken that space
and brought it
to a whole new level.
Oh, love it.
And I can turn it on and off with just a press of a button.
Love it.
But look it, you don't have to worry about them heating up around the plants, around the books. You don't have to worry about them digging in and turning this
on and off
in the vase. Just a press of the button and a regular bookshelf goes outstanding.
Oh my word. I mean, you put this in a guest bedroom, you put this in your living area space, you put this indoors or outdoors. First of all, it's going to be the most economical upgrade that you make in any of those community areas or areas in your home. I can guarantee you, you're going to have people ask, how did you do that? Where did you get it? Who do I need to call? I want that look. I mean, because it is so spectacular, but it's deceptively easy, Rebecca.
It is. So dorm rooms,
condos,
renters, you're gonna love this. Assisted living, you can make all of these places that might not be yours, yours for the time you're there, and then take it with you when you leave.
You can.
You're gonna love that.
Oh, I love that on a curtain rod. That is so cool.
So I have them up in my house just like this, but they're 19 feet up.
Oh, wow.
So I would have a hard time being able to turn them on, but now I can just turn them off and on with a flick of that remote.
That is brilliant. All right, well, yours is here. I'll just show you color choices again real quickly. Fewer than 800 on the Stars and Stripes. Most popular is that gray wood. Love that deep wood design. And or you can choose the metallics. You can actually mix and match if you would like. We're calling that deep bronze or antique bronze?
Aged bronze.
Aged bronze.
Right in there.
Okay.
It's one of them.
Oh, so close. And of course, we got that beautiful soft rose gold, the pink, and then of course that brushed gold as well. So you get a little extended coffee breaker coming back at, you know, kind of at the top of the
hour.
Can't
wait. Sounds good. Come up with more ideas.
I know. Thank you, my
Thank
friend.
You.
All right. So we will have an encore look at Rebecca on our today's special.